Hey guys, this is Rogues on Bear here, coming to you with Days Gone, and we're currently trying to get to Copeland's camp. Yeah, we got another nest area to take out, but we can't right now. We don't have any resources to do so. Actually, you know what? We're gonna see if we can. Nope. Stay out of it. Okay, yep.
Infestation zone.
Oh, we will later. Oh, I'm gonna run out of fuel. Oh no.
And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours.
Okay, let's see. We're going to figure something out here. Okay. Yeah. There we go.
Yep. At last.
Okay. Come on, take it. Take it. Oh my. Okay, let's just step back. Go back up to it. Okay. Well, that's not happening. What is going on here? Ah.
Come on, come on, come on.
Ah. Oh. Oh my, this is ridiculous. Okay. So, the one time I needed a silencer, I can't even grab one. I don't know what to say there. That's ridiculous. That is the one downside of this game, is some of the glitches in this are ridiculous. Okay, come on. We gotta go. Okay, no fuel. And I gotta go all the way through this country here. Oh, Copeland, why you have to be so far away?
Murdering drifter camp. I've seen these assholes before, and I gotta take them out.
Okay, we'll do that just because we need fuel. Okay. Yep. Oh, if I only had a rifle for this. Okay. Let's see. Let's go this way. We don't have enough cedar saplings. Okay. Well, we need to definitely find something, don't we? Okay, let's see here. Oh my, he didn't see me at all.
There's one. Gotta finish this.
There we go. Okay, here we go. It's time to ghost all these guys. Let's see how we can do this here. Well, there's my fuel can. Let's see. And there's more ammo. Okay. There we go.
Drifters, you ambushed down there, huh? Okay.
Let's collect some stuff here. Oh, yeah. There we go. And now we're definitely loading up on ammo here. That's good. Let's keep going up here. Let's see. That's pretty much it. Let's see if we can do this and maybe that'll help. Let's try this. Okay. Oh, man.
Now I got you.
Yeah, keep on running around.
Down. Oh. Thank you. Ah.
Come on out.
There we go. Oh, whoa. Oh, man. Well, let's see here. Oh, of course, we're going to... Well, at least we know where the fuel's at. So let's go this way again, because it seemed to be the best option. Okay. Oh, stamina depleted. Okay. Let's go through here.
I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and enemies up here to keep this game.
There you go. There we go. Let's do this here.
Okay.
Okay. Say craft. Use. Craft. Let's say use. And craft again. Okay. we go.
Sons of bitches. You like the set of bad bushes? Yeah.
There we go.
Make something out of this.
No. Alrighty.
Men coming.
What? How you see me? Oh! Oh my gosh! Hit him already!
They see me.
We got him! We got him! Move! Man down!
Oh, what? Oh man! That's ridiculous. Why is this harder than it has a... That, I don't understand how she saw me, really. But all of a sudden, she could see over the bar, which I'm like... Okay. Don't see how you could... Like I said, you gotta watch out for this game. I mean, it's a fun game. I love this game. But you gotta watch out for it sometimes because it does some things. You're just like, what? Okay.
Assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
All right. We got ghost every single one of these guys. Okay. All right. There we go. Okay.
What's that?
Don't you worry about what that was. Oh. What? Okay. 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 Okay.
Shit, almost out. There we go. How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
Okay. There we go. And we'll look at that real quick because it helps us for some reason.
Here you are.
What? There you go. Come on. Yep, you're down now. Okay. You did a very bad job.
Okay.
Okay, one left, you say, huh? Okay. Let's see, come on. Oh, what?
Chaos clear.
There you go.
I know how it feels being on the other end of it. Yeah. Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Yep, they sure do. I'm glad she just
This is Radio Free.
I'm glad she came up here, so I didn't have to go all the way down there. Now I can collect off all these guys.
Are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory.
Okay. Let's see.
They're gonna come rolling into my wilderness? They got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for
Let's see here.
Don't believe the lies.
Doesn't the Copeland law and order are a thing of the past? What are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Well, see, there you go. And that's what we just used. We just proved that today. A lot of force and a lot of ammo. That goes a long way. Alright, let's look at some vehicles. More in the trunk area. Since we have too much scrap. Ooh. Okay. Uh-oh. You just travel on now. Okay, and now we gotta go find a bunker. There is a bunker somewhere around here. Let's see. If I was a bunker, where would I be? Probably down along the way over here, maybe. Is that the bunker? There's the bunker. Okay, let's see here. And now I can make another one. Oh, nope, no, I can't.
What's this? A map?
Ooh, maps. That's always helpful. Okay. Nice. Okay, anything else that we can craft? Any other stuff we can get? Really? That's it? Ah! Alrighty. Well, it looks like we got this under wraps, everybody. Now we just need... No! Get up! Okay, so let's get fuel, get back to the bike, and then that'll be our stopping point for here. Glad no one shot this, or that would all this would have been for nothing. No. See if we can go this way with it. Yeah. Nope. He dropped it. Nope, I have to go the other way. Okay. Now I know. Melee weapon's about gone now. Okay. Who knows? I might find another one along the way. Okay. Now we just gotta fill up the bike and go. I know there might be some problems along the way. We will try to avoid those as we go here. Oh. Of course. Stop making noises. Just stay down. Okay. There you go. Oh. Okay. We gotta get around these guys. There you go. Ooh, he was gurgling there. Oh. Why is there so many of y'all? Okay. There's my fuel can. Okay. Home stretch, right here. Okay. Okay. Okay, guys, and that is it for this episode. Thank you all for joining me. It took a while to get right back to our bike, but that's how this game goes. Thank you, guys, and I will see y'all next time. This is Rogue Zombie Bear with Days Gone, and sooner or later, you will be able to figure out why I named Rogue Zombie Bear. And I'll see y'all next time. This is Rogue Zombie Bear signing off.